to the game that just happens. The ball moves almost on its own, Kevin. It's fun to watch.
Johnson, the pass to Kirby. He dishes it to Elijah Wan. Soft touch off the glass.
Are you sensing or feeling a theme here, fellas? I mean, they're taking it straight to the bucket every time down.
And why? And that's 8 straight points in the paint for this team. They're making this a very physical battle.
Kobe dishes to LeBron. From outside the arc, Elijah Wan grabs the miss. Philadelphia trails by 17. Johnson to Gervin. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up. The first one at the line is good. Some changes for Taipei. Doherty's checked in for Dion. And it's Green and Robinson's checked in for Phillips. Taipei leading by 15. And here's Kobe for 3. Robinson pulls it in. Robinson's got his 7th rebound here tonight. And now Philadelphia on the break. Malone misses. Here we go, 1-on-1. Here's Bryant, and a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2.
Philadelphia needs to do a better job guarding against Kobe.
He's got 8 points and a huge helping of assists as well.
Now he's a maestro, Clark. I mean, the conductor of this offense, putting on a fantastic performance.
Jordan, he's checked in for Philadelphia.
Look at the free throw percentage. Unblemished since halftime, Clark. That's pretty nice.
I'd go farther than that, Steve. How about perfect?
And Philadelphia calls time here. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
He's in one heck of a groove with the scoring. They're going to talk it over and try to figure out how to slow him down.
Robinson against Doherty. Robinson kicks to Bird. Johnson for 3. Another miss by Philadelphia.
I like the defense, guys. Really getting a hand up and challenging.
Yeah, Steve, lurking on that shot, and that was a tough one.
Outside, Kobe takes a shot at the elbow, and Philadelphia grabs the miss. Johnson, the pass to Robinson. Malone dishes to Johnson. Outside, Jordan. Fires from the wing. Taipei with the rebound. LeBron's got 4 rebounds in this game. Bryant against Jordan. The drive by Bryant. Can't cash in from close range.
The defense was ready for him that time, and they had to be. He is so powerful in the lane.
Robinson sets a screen for Johnson. And 3 from Jordan. That's in there. Johnson with the assist. Johnson's got assist number 8 here in this one already.
In the first half, they didn't shoot nearly as many 3s. But finding themselves down now, they've started to cast up a lot more triples.
Outside Bryant. Pass to Hill. There's the dish to Green. Corner shot. The shot is off. And it's Philadelphia the other way. Bird kicks to Robinson. Malone outside. Pulls it up. Another shot. And with that, the Taipei lead is cut down now to just 12 on the basket from David Robinson.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
I think it's time to make some adjustments defensively, Mark. I mean, what they've got going right now is not getting it done.
Come on now, young fella. Watch out. You might bring that whole basket down on top of you.
I didn't think he was ever going to let go of the rim.
I think he was just enjoying the moment up there.
Malone passes to Jordan. That one wide left. Taipei leading by 14. Green kicks to Bryant. Back to Green.
You look at NBA defenses now. More and more, they're designed to deny points in the paint and three-pointers and concede long twos. That's the impact of analytics because the number... indicate the long two is the lowest percentage shot to take.
Doherty against Robinson. Here's Jordan, and that's good. Robinson picking up the assist. 12 points for Michael Jordan.
Well, for one, he hasn't let him down. I mean, but a few other guys need to pick up the pace if they're going to be good.
105 left to play in the final quarter. James dishes to Green. From the arc. Green missing again. Here comes Magic.
And these are the types of games where it's obvious one team clearly had the edge. Tonight, it's going to be a great win by a large margin for Taipei.
Clark, the differential in assists led to a lot of open looks, and it also helped to get more guys involved in the offense easy.
They made the defense adjust by moving the ball like that, and there was no answer for it.
And if you had to pick one player who would maybe take over everyone else in terms of picking up his game, it was, I think, that kind of a night for James. He was extremely efficient offensively, getting looks, knocking down big shots all game long.
And it's a completely new group here for Philadelphia.
Well-contested shot, and they did an excellent job of not fouling the shooter.
Defense is about effort and commitment and discipline. He's a good defender because of those things.
Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Hill, a screen on Drexler. The three from LeBron. Olajuwon grabs the miss. Now here's Drexler. Outside, Bryant launches it, and he gets the bucket. Here's Green. Off target. And so it's Taipei winning this one. They came, they saw, they conquered.
Hey, Kevin, to me, any win is a good win.
Thank you for...